Hello, and welcome to Phoenotopia. Let's get this thing started. Okay, Z jump. Q, C, I think I got it. Our history books tell of an ancient war that plunged the world into darkness. After years of strife, war on Earth finally ended when humanity created their greatest weapon. They called this weapon the Phoenix. Unfortunately, it was too late to save Earth. In a bid for survival, mankind took shelter in underground bunkers designed to last indefinitely. They planned to sleep until the Earth recovered. Other humans thought the Earth would never recover. Boarding great starships, they set out to find new homes amongst the stars. Since that ancient war, centuries have passed. Ah. All right. Nice. I like this art style. It's really cool. Very detailed. Oh. Did you have a bad dream, dear? I've made pumpkin muffins. It's enough for everyone. This one is for you. Thank you, Nana. It's almost time for me to retire. Gail, please consider my request. I'd like for you to take over. Okay, so my name is Gail. I have nice pink hair. Cough. I'm sick, so I can't play outside. Oh yeah, before I forget, press space to open the game options menu. From there you can rebind the action keys and even change the volume with your mouse. Isn't that amazing? That is amazing. I think I'm okay with these action keys though. I'll try it though. Oh. I could use my Xbox controller. Let's see. Nah, let's not work against that. Come on, Gail. Oh, Kiter. It says, Gail, over here. Were you planning to sleep all day? I'm on cook duty, so you're tasked with fetching the kids. Get back before dinner because I'm making my specialty, toad legs. Toad legs. Looking forward to it. Whatever your name was. Toad legs, huh? Hi, Gail. Have you seen my little sister, Mia? All the other kids seem to be gone, too. Hopefully they're not getting into too much trouble. Let's go in here. Oh. This guy's like a sensei. Gail, have you been doing 100 charged strikes every day as I instructed? Don't be lazy. Remember, with a weapon in your hand, focus your ki by holding the attack button, X. Then when you feel the ki surging within you, release it to a devastating attack. Okay. I can't use my ki, so... ki, I don't know. Is this like a root beer float? Oh. Yeah, I wanna buy that. Oh, I'm broke. No, I don't... Please... I'm sure. I mean, I would like it, but you know. What's up here? Maybe I'm exploring his burst. Oh. Oh. Gimme. Yeah. Yeah. What? Ah. What is this? Oh, yeah. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on, come on. How do I get in there? Whatever that is, it's gotta be awesome. Okay. We're wasting time. Harvest season is coming. We're going to need all hands on board. Sounds good. More shop stuff. Is this a thing? No. Well, I'm wasting more time. Let's get to the... We need to find the kids, right? I see that sparkle of curiosity in your eye. You want to understand how to save your game, is that right? Breaking the fourth wall a little bit. No, but yes. Okay, listen carefully, since I'm only going to say it once. Pray before a save statue by pressing the interact key. By default, that's X, and this will save your game. If you fail and fall in combat, you will lose all your progress up until your last save statue visit. That is terrible. Let's get... Okay. Oh, I could pay for it. Okay. Save! You need to leave town on an errand? Sure. Give the switch above a mighty thwack. Open your... We need a stick. Don't wait. It's not going to let me punch it. Because I can't punch. Let's see. What is this thing? Yeah, it's not going to work. Yeah. This is neat. What a nice little art style. I think I came out of here. Hello. Alex said he saw a shooting star crash in the nearby woods. He rounded up all the kids and they left in a hurry. He's always rallying the kids and stirring up trouble. Oh, good, good. Head east. Okay. That's this way. These pookies! Little pookie! Oh man, pookies! What is a pookie? I've been seeing a lot of shooting stars lately. You missed it, but one fell just a few hours ago and crashed to the nearby Dury Woods. Dury Woods. Who are you? So listen, I was being punished with yard work, and then I found this one gross-looking weed that's unlike the others. I'll let you have it. I remember you like to eat these. She gave me a gross-looking weed. So listen, I hear Brother Kiter is on cook duty tonight. It's toes legs again, I'm gonna barf. You and me both, sister. Who's this guy? Hi, Gail. Good to see you again. I've discovered something amazing in my backyard. I kind of can't access it at the moment. That's why I'm on a new voyage to create even stronger bombs. Don't piss off that guy. Hello, Nana. Oh, this is Barry. Ho, ho, ho. I remember when your mother brought both of you and your brother to town. You both looked so small and frightened, clutching to Abigail. Now you're all grown up and ready to rear children of your own. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, 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 ho. Please don't waste my time. What is this? Oh. Oh, ho, ho. Yeah, stealing from old ladies. Boom. Take that, old lady. It's okay, she likes me. What is this? I pressed S. Oh, those buttons again. It's always gotta be those buttons. Looks like Sasha from Attack on Titan. What do you gotta say? Oh, Neri. Nairi. Isn't the view nice up here? I like to spend my free time climbing up and then admiring and then climbing and then admiring. Well, you get the idea. Yep. Ooh. Ruth, look at the project I've been working on. It's taking its first steps. Hard to believe he was once just scrap buried underground. I feel proud. Like a mother. Maybe. Beep beep. Hmm. She's my favorite. Robot lady. Wait. I was going this way. Wait, no, there's a wall there. So, maybe I missed a house. Who are you? Shooting star guy. I don't think I went in here. No, I didn't go in here. Caution, these are heavy crates. Move them by pushing against them with your whole body. Oh, neat. Oh, is that a beaten stick? It's a beaten stick. Wooden bat. Nice. Oh, yes. Feels good. S key. I think I get the idea, game. And get it. Oh yeah. My key. Whatever that is, I want it really badly. Small crates are fragile. Okay. I lift it with X. Wait, no. Okay. Oh, I thought I was gonna have to build my way up there. Neat. Come on. A moonstone. Now I can evolve my Clefairy. Let's see. It's not here. Felt good. I felt real good. No, I don't want to. Okay. Just jump, please. Okay. These are going down. Yeah. Gale ain't nothing to fuck with. Give me that shit. Right. Now that I got this thing, this whacking stick. Can I get through the gate? What's up, Sasha? Okay, so, what do I whack? There's a door up there. Maybe I have to go back to that house that had the stuff. Or there was a gate back over there that had it, too. They said I have to go east, though. Maybe it's not like a compass. Maybe I'm facing the wrong way. I'll give it the benefit of the doubt. Let's go back to the gate. Gate ho! This whole town kind of just blends together. The houses aren't very original. Looks a bit like Tatooine. What's up, dude? I think I talked to him already. Yeah! Yeah! Alright, this game is awesome. The town of Pancello. Can't go. Oh. The ore. I think it said Dury before. Dury Forest. Alright. What's up, little goblin dude? Oh, that's a kid. Huff, huff. Man, climbing trees still is hard. I have to go home now? Okay. 10 out of 10 acting. Oh, I just smacked that kid in the face. Come on, Felix, hurry up. Man, why do I always have to babysit Felix? Yeah. Be a better brother, or else you're gonna get smacked, kid. Puddles? Oh, low-level enemies. Ow. I'm gonna bat you so hard. Oh, I'm surrounded. It's like Battletoads all over again. Stop it, please. Okay. In other news, ow! At the top left there, you got a nice little beating heart animation. Can I whack this pinata? Yeah, I can. I'm coming after you, buddy. I got a thing. It's like a little thing. I don't even know. Froggy? Shit. I'm gonna beat this frog. Bam! Yeah! Felt good. Come at me. Oh! Okay, batter up. Bam! I'll eat this herb. No. Eat this herb. Yes. Feels good. Looks like the chest from Kirby. Like the Kirby in the Amazing Mirror. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, you're a bro. I'm gonna hit him with a pinata. Ow. Yeah! I got him. It actually worked. Bam! Oh! Such skill. What are you? It's a Caterpie. Maybe if I hit him with a good ol'. I don't think that's gonna work. Maybe it will. Hold still. Bam! Oh. Bam! Oh! Direct hit! Not even phased. You want us to head back for dinner? Okay. I'll go back when Alex heads back. He's much further in. Okay, I'll go find Alex. I Fella got a scratch. Don't tell my parents. They'll throw a big fuss. Rub some dirt on it, kid. You'll be fine. That's a trap. Going in on it. Yeah, that's right. I knew. There's a crack in there. Guess we'll never know. Bam! Bad news, Gale. There's water ahead. I don't care how shallow it looks, I'm the only second most terrible swimmer in the village. The only person who's worse than me is you. Okay, so I can't swim. Gale, you got mad hops, but you can't swim. I don't know what's up with that. I wasn't really hungry. I just kind of climbed this tree to escape the big toads. Are they gone? I know that feel, bro. I smacked this kid in the face, too. Shooting stars are nice and all that, but I couldn't pass on these dairy fruits. Happens to the best of us. Oh, Froggy. I didn't heed their warning. Yip-bam! Yip-bam! On the offensive! Come on, Gale. Bam! Didn't drop any loot. We got the satisfaction of being better than it, though. Like on an evolutionary level. Stop it. Maybe I can get it into the go of the trap. I don't know. I don't want this. Yeah, that's right. Give me that coin. There's a chest in there. Alright, that's a caterpie. I haven't tested this yet, but I'm guessing it's spiky. Otherwise, it's just kind of there. He didn't seem to care. Noise. I'm loaded. Okay, so theory, I'm thinking these shooting stars are actually spaceship parts, and we're on an alien planet. Mind blown. Nice. Cutscene. Sister Gale, boy, am I glad to see you. We're looking for a shooting star that crashed nearby. We think it crashed somewhere within these ruins, but I'm not tall enough to jump over this chasm. That's where you come in. I suppose I could help, or we should go home. Adventure! You're the best sister ever, I know it. Slingshot. Nice. Oh, feels good. I get it, game. I get it. No, I want. Yes? Please. Oh. I did that thing, okay. Okay, this is gonna be good. Okay. 360 no scope, let's go! Ah. MLG Pro, let's go! Yeah! I wonder what's down there. I'm almost tempted to go find out. I want to try this. Bam! Aw, he didn't even... Alright, that's enough slimes, let's go. Give me some good enemies. Like a minotaur or something, I'm in a dungeon. It's hardly threatening, except for when it gives you like 3 damage. Stop. Frog! Stop! Oh. Frog, stop! Oh, I'm cheap. We're gonna make it through this. Oh, I gotta learn how to use it again, don't I? I should have paid the 10. Okay. I have to equip it. Bam! So pro. Wait, that's not the jump key. Bam. 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 Get thwacked, son. I really want to see how much damage the slingshot does. No, wrong keys. Like a ninja. Bam. Oh. Suck it, frog. That's stun lock, though. Okay. Go! Mmm. Okay. Should I jump? Should I do it? I'm doing it. Aw, shit. Okay. That's not fair, I can't even see. The wait for it to reload, that's great. Okay, how do I... Please! Gale! Please. Okay, I think that's enough for today. We galed, we laughed, we shot slingshots, we whacked frogs. It's a lot for one day. We'll be back. We'll be back to finish this thing up. And until then, you guys stay beautiful.
My heart let loose. Baby, but don't wait for me. My kiss will hit you dangerously.